Time for some C-130 fights. Right. APU now.
Welcome to the party, Dixie. Are you on a 30 FM?
AFM.
the same time, let me... Number three start.
Rearming complete.
Time to send you now. I'm not too far off your right side.
Start. Looks like Kesham's going to be the recipient.
Sorry. About 16. Coming down towards our target waypoint, which is Tola.
Well,
some nice defilades on our 12 o'clock, which should mean we'll be in range as well. And start slowing down.
Seriously? Whatever. I'm gonna traffic Firebird 6-7 taxiing short of runway 27. Usual crosswind. Fantastic. traffic, Firebird 67, clear back to runway.
Thank you.
regiment is too, but there's nothing left of here.
Yeah, we've got him then. Good, okay. Who names he? Bloody hell. Wouldn't have these problems if it was called Cheshire. The Hertfordshire.
Are the blue MI8's enemy? Yeah, we've got an enemy at MI8 landing out here.
Yeah, they are.
Thank you.
15,000 for that tank?
14,000. Probably be good.
Number 12, thank you, buddy. Yeah, stand by. Let me get my gunner ready for that. Okay, go ahead and send it. That's Charlie, technical.
Six models, flight, target in sight. Weapons release probably in the next 3 or 4 minutes.
So there's Kesha. 40 miles out. That seems to be Tarawa. Indeed it is. start descent here.
Smash on one B rifle, B lattice rifle.
Kesson Island, Harry under fire on F5 Tiger coming in. I don't have any air to air weapons, not even cannons anymore. Need help.
Where are you?
East side of Kesson Island right now, is right on my stick trying to block me.
Daddy, 36 Myrtle Shack here in BC. That's 1.1, I'm a few miles out there. I'm pushing that boat. Everyone's pretty cautious, another BC simulation.
Kesson Island, Firebird 6-7, turning base. Runway 05.
Copy that.
Oh, yep. There's something looking at me now. Amount of traffic, Firebird 6-7, turning final, short final, runway 05.
I've got him locked, I'll make him go defensive.
Someone is not liking me right now.
Landing gear.
Oh, that's what it was.
Just as I arrived, he just got fucking shacked.
To a slight crosswind, I believe. Actually, it might just be a full crosswind.
No. Harrier emergency landing on Cashin Farm. Spin around. He's got his gear down. Looked fine. I want to Bruiser times 2 raw area URL.
That's the Fox 3 Bandit 2000.
Rider 1-1 Magnum times 2 raw area QRF SA6.
Did someone get the F5 now on Keshem Island? He's probably going to attack the Apaches now.
F5 is still engaging helicopters at Keshem.
Yeah, I'm dealing with it.
Did we lose any helicopters over Keshem?
Which station is the QRF coming from?
Kassab Elephant 11 in from the north, 27 miles out, out of 270, for the straight in, 119.
Central 2 Rifle, that is Charlie.
Complete.